Got the feed going?
Yes, I do. Alrighty, folks, welcome.
Hello.
Oh, yes. Hello, folks. This is,
Hello.
Yes, I do.
About freaking time, Jesus. I couldn't hear you, or either you weren't talking or something.
No, I was doing an intro. Hold up now.
You should tell me these things.
Alright, folks. Holy cow, is my face bright here. We'll bring down the light. Anyways, so welcome to another Twitch feed here with Dragon and Joe and Andrew. My name is Dragon. His is... well, I'll let him do the intro for himself. I believe that's him up here. Oh, my fucking... Alright, so folks, today is day two of our feature of DayZ Standalone. I plan on doing a 18-day feature.
Where is he off to?
What, the zombie?
Yes. You got a guy behind you.
Yep, I see him, I see him. I'm running now.
What's up, man? What the? Hey, stop running. Yeah, anyways, what's up? What do you need?
I was just, wondering, where's, like, a good place to not die?
A good place not to die? Not on this game. Definitely not here. Alright, to give you a good place not to die, Churnus is fine sometimes. If you do spot a couple guys, they're usually, like, not too bad. Electro is definitely a death zone. Anywhere up north. As long as you don't head into any major cities up north, you're alright.
Okay. Thank you.
Alright, no problem. Let's go.
Head over to Cherno and die now.
You're in Cherno.
Electro, aren't I?
Wait a minute.
Yeah, we're in Electro, yeah, but wait, this is a dead zone. That's why we're leaving it.
Why are you going? Like, why are you running so slow? What's up with your internet?
That's the Twitch feed, buddy.
Dude, your Twitch feed is gonna get you killed.
I know.
There's not some way you can turn that mess down so that you can, like, catch up? Because I'm running backwards and going faster than you.
No. Not if I want a good feed.
Good feed or good game? Decisions.
Oh, it's Britney Spears.
First aid kit in here.
Yeah, well, I ran right past that house.
You should come back into it since I got the sledgehammer. Got her. And that's not Britney Spears, that's old Miley Cyrus.
Ooh.
Old Miley Cyrus, not new Miley Cyrus. That's a yay. Where you at?
In that house.
brace yourself, fool.
Why can't eat? Alright, so anyways, guys, yes, welcome to day two of our, feature.
Got all this food, I'm still hungry, Jesus Christ. I'll go find food. I guess there's 3-4 houses by the time you can get out of that one.
That is true, so go ahead. Anyways, so today, yesterday we
and had... look at that, zucchini in the first house I checked. That's messed up.
Is it percentage zucchini or standard zucchini?
What? There's only one kind of zucchini on this game.
No, I've ran into a different kind of zucchini where it's just you eat, you click eat and it eats all of it.
It's fresh zucchini.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Anyway, so...
I've also got a weapon in here that you can use.
What do you got?
There is a pitchfork.
I got a crowbar.
The crowbar sucks. Oh wait, come outside real quick.
Outside.
I also found this. Cowboy Western rifle. Yay!
Can I take that?
You can, but there's no ammo in it, so it's not very good.
I don't care. It'll just be a threatening weapon.
You know what? Yeah, you can take it, because if a bandit shows up, he's going to shoot the one with the gun.
Alright, so anyways.
Yeah, you can have that. I don't want to get shot.
Yes, Jacob, that is. Hey, Jacob's watching. Hold on.
Doesn't matter. Hello, Jacob. Now sit back, relax, and shut your face.
Anyways, so yes, Jacob, it is Andrew, as you can tell. Anyways, this is our second day of our featurette. Andrew would love to have his Twitch feed up, but he can't find a broadcaster right now to work on his system. I know mine's kind of laggy, so once I can get a better system altogether, I'll be upgrading my broadcaster. So, yeah. But anyways, if you got any questions, Jacob, of this about this game, please ask.
What rounds does that gun take?
Let me look. Hold on.
Oh, that's kind of what I was asking you to do.
0.357.
Okay. I was wondering, because I had 22s, and we don't need 22s, so I traded the 22s out for antibiotics. So if we get sick,
gotcha.
I got this couple
gotcha.
Of you. To an extent.
Well, isn't everything to an extent?
Maybe. Hey, do you have 4 spaces that you can, or something that you can trade out for 4 spaces so you can take, first aid kit? Or do you want me to take the first aid kit? Because I got a bayonet in here for a Mazin. I was wrong, it's not the M96, it's the M91 bayonet. I'm an idiot.
So no go on that bayonet then?
No, it is a bayonet. I can take this bayonet. I'm saying yesterday I told everybody that it was a M96, and no, it's an M97.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Crap, I just said N97. I'm an idiot. Now I'm thinking of grenades. N91. God, Jesus.
Anyways,
where the heck are you?
I'm in that building. I was searching it.
You need to come out of that building. I've already searched that building.
Alright, I'll wait on the road.
Just come down to it. Sweet them. Other way. Other way. Damn it, to your right, genius. Hi.
Oh, hi. Zombie on your six.
I know, you latums. Oh, come on, die. Hit the floor. Hit the friggin' floor. What the Jesus? Why you no die? Up there we go.
I've got a feeling because you can search the zombies that they're going to be putting stuff in the zombies for you to take.
Yeah, probably.
Which one they do that, that's going to be awesome.
No, that's going to be freaking annoying. There's zombies, dude. A majority of the stuff's going to be either damaged or ruined.
That's true. That is true.
In here. In this little green building right meow. Right here. There's a bayonet sitting on the floor. Go grab it.
I can't. It's not for my gun.
No, idiot. Pick it up. We can use it for another gun. If you find rope, I can make a backpack.
I think Jacob's watching us on his lunch.
Dude, it's Sunday.
Oh, what am I thinking?
And it's 4 o'clock.
Yeah.
Just because you woke up 2 hours ago doesn't mean nothing.
You gotta be kidding me.
Obviously not. Stupid Churnus Defense Force, die! Yeah, thank you. I gave you wrong building, I'm sorry.
I was gonna say, because I'm finding hats and soda, but no bayonet.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I gave you the wrong building. It's the one over here. It's that one over there. It's the one that looks like a barn.
Gotcha. Damn, why am I black and white?
Because you're racist.
Anyways.
Alright, well, I don't know what happened, but I don't have the rags anymore, so try not to bleed. Did you get that bayonet?
Give me a second.
No, you did not. It's still sitting on the floor. Making my way downtown, walking fast, paces fast, and I'm homebound.
Awesome, but where is this bayonet building that you're talking about?
Over here, in this building, genius. Over here. There, right in that building, right there. gross. I found an apple, but it's rotten. Joe, you want an apple?
No!
Why'd you say that like you had a mouthful of jelly?
Because...
You sounded like you said, like, you said that like you had a mouthful of jelly and that you were Scooby-Doo. I kid you not, that's what it sounded like. Did you ever get that bayonet yet?
Working on it.
Oh, come on, dude. How long does it take?
I got a clear spot up. There we go.
You need to clear faster.
Well, bye, Jacob. I noticed you just left us. Jacob went bye-bye.
The sad thing here is I'm walking and you're running. Come on, keep going.
Will do.
Oh crap!
You dead?
No. But said little zombie that was chasing you that I stopped to kill brought a buddy. And them a girlfriend. Oh crap. One down. Girlfriend lost me and like she was like looking right at me. Couldn't find me, apparently. Haha, you hit me and you die. You in that barn?
Yes, sir.
Good boy.
Alright, so guys, like I said, if you got any questions, please, 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 please let me know. We will always be willing to answer them. As you guys can see, we have finally gotten together today. And so
there's a machete if you want it.
I dropped that machete. But anyways, like I was saying,
there we go. All right, come on.
This is day two of our featurette. I don't know how long we're gonna do this featurette. I know we are.
This way, if somebody spots us, maybe they can help us.
Yeah. Alrighty. But anyways, so yeah. Yesterday we were working on trying to locate each other. Today we actually did it, so yay to us. Now, as I said, any questions, let us know. We'll keep answering them like we did yesterday, and it was very helpful, nice, and kept on making the day enjoyable. So, yeah, with that, I finally open up the question boards. Please start sending us questions. Andrew, you still up ahead?
Yeah, just keep running.
Anyways. So,
three maps.
Are you in the gas station?
I was. I just ran through it. How many people got viewing our feed?
We've got, after Jacob left, five people hopped on, and now we just gained another 10. So we got 15.
Alright.
And I've already opened up the question board, so we should be getting a couple questions coming in here soon.
Maybe.
Maybe, yeah. I'd like to have it like yesterday, where we were having questions coming in left and right.
Yeah. Either or. Ooh, a note. What the heck? That's a that's a note. That's not even a piece of paper. That's a note. That's bullcrap.
Zombie, heads up.
I don't give a crap. Come on. Nothing in that building. Up at the potato. Get inside and shut the doors. I'll fight the zombies out here. If you can ever find your way up the stairs, you can't go up from the side, genius.
No!
You're welcome.
Thank you.
The other door is already shut, by the way.
Alrighty. Awesome. Alright, so anyways, first question looks like... I want to make sure I'm seeing this right. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. You aren't able to see my face. Hold on. Let me adjust.
I broke
this.
In.
Oh, yeah.
We're good. You ready?
Yeah, we're good. What the hell?
What?
Sounds like somebody's just taking shots at me. Oh shit!
Coming or not?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Gay.
And you opened it up to that.
You what?
Alright, I'm just gonna keep running down this road. Catch up to me.
Dude, I'm in a building right now and you're running. I can catch up to you before you get past this building.
I'm already past the building.
T ta 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 ta. Just gonna jog, just gonna jog, jog, jog. Jogging, I'm jogging, I'm jogging, jogging, jogging.
Anyways, Andrew, we got a question.
Alright.
This one's for the both of us, apparently.
Jogging at a fast speed, oh my god.
Alright,
what's the question?
You know what, I'm gonna skip it because it's a little perverted.
Just, what's the question?
What's your hair color?
That question's not that bad. What?
Yeah, now you see why I said that.
No, wait, I didn't hear that. No, what was it?
What is your hair color?
How is that perverted?
Not perverted, I mean I'm creepy.
You said perverted, you idiot.
Yeah, I know, but I mean creepy.
Either way, for both of us, black.
That's for both of us.
No, I'm answering that for the both of us, black.
Yeah, that's true. Alright. let's see. I'm shifting through all the questions that are coming in. So, we got another one from a YouTube friend 101. He's wanting to know, and this is going to you, Andrew.
Okay.
And there's a zombie on my tail, so if you could.
I got them. You just asked the question.
Alright. Question is, if you could change anything about you, what would you change?
Me? If I could change anything about myself?
Yes.
My bank account. And add more zeros.
I think he means I'd like more physically.
Listen, I would add more zeros, but then again, zero plus zero equals zero, so I'm screwed either way, huh?
Yeah. But no, I think physically yourself.
Myself.
Yeah.
If I could change anything about myself. I would have to say my social skills. I don't like people.
And yet, you and me are friends.
You're not a person, you're a Joe.
Good point. Alright, next question is towards me.
Flippity floppity.
No, it's by this, it's by another, or a different person here. They just want, Rex182.
Doesn't matter. Ask the question.
He wants to know.
You can't speak.
No, he just wants to know where I'm from because of my accent. It doesn't sound like it's from the U.S.
He's from Nigeria.
Oh. No, actually, I'm not. God.
If only that were true.
I know, right? I'd be the whitest Nigerian ever.
That's a lie. You're not white, you're orange.
No, I'm tan. But no, I'm actually from Armenia.
Orange.
No,
orange. Dude, I'm pretty sure that if you were to go out and get, like, sunburnt or... No, let's put it that way. Let's say you're out, like, during the summer or something. You go out and get sunburnt, you would make orange look pink.
No, actually, I don't get sunburned.
It blends in! Holy crap!
So you're saying I'm pink?
No, I'm saying you're orange. You already look sunburned. That's disturbing.
I'm from Romania. So anyways, next question is towards the both of us. And it looks like the same person from last night. He wants...
Which one? We had like 20 of them.
The one about the survival.
Okay.
He wants to know if we were in the actual, DayZ as actual characters, what items would we take along?
I thought we answered that.
I thought so too, but I think he's more specific to the DayZ game itself and not the actual, if it was survival. You know what I mean?
Okay, well, you answer first while I think of some stuff.
If I were in the game, the stuff I would take would be a Mazin fully loaded. That means scoped up and compressored and has full ammo. And then a whole bunch of clips on the side. And I would take a pistol.
Which one?
The CZ something pistol.
Okay.
And then, if you guys know the game, you guys will know exactly what kind of pistol I'm talking about. Let's see. We got the Mosin, the CZ. I'll take a hunter's pack, hunter's pants, hunter's jacket. I believe they have that. If they don't,
a whole bunch of hunter stuff.
Yeah, pretty much a hunter's setup. Let's see. I take a first aid kit, military boots, a weapons cleaning kit, a sewing kit, a sledgehammer, and a whole bunch of canned food and water.
Okay. Well, for me, I would take a ballistic helmet, combat boots.
Oh shit, I forgot beige. The helmet, didn't I?
I would do beige working gloves because they blend in a lot better. Anyways, TTSKO jacket and pants. A UK assault vest, which is like a DPM camo, which is... Yeah. Anyways, I would take a hunter's backpack. For weapons, I would have a firefighter axe, FNX45 pistol, and an M4A1. And then for medical supplies, I would have a first aid kit, bandages, charcoal tablets, and alcohol. And then for like food and water, I'd take a can opener, a water bottle, and a canteen. And I wouldn't worry about getting canned food because I can just run around and find that stuff easy. But before I started my actual survival techniques and stuff, like going, doing all this and that other stuff, I would always make sure that I am like hydrated and energized and healthy. And then I would start my actual, you know, not worrying too much about food type of thing. And yeah, that's pretty much all for me.
All right, another question coming in, and we just gained another three people, so. Question is, there's two different questions, and they're different. But one goes to you, one goes to me.
That's why you said there's two different questions. Anyways.
Your question is, if you could change the vehicle that you drive or use right now or have been in, what would you change it to?
Any type of vehicle, or does it have to stay that type of vehicle? Like, if you got a truck, it has to be another truck or what?
You know what? I'm not sure.
That's why I'm asking him. /her. I don't. I'm asking Shim. Okay. I'm asking Shim.
Question towards you. Are we still going down the road, or have you veered off?
I'm still on the road. I've been jogging the entire. Oh my god, I lost you, didn't I? Oh come on, dude. I've been jogging. Oh my god, you're sprinting. This is terrible. Okay, you know, I'm gonna slow up a little bit more. I'm gonna start walking. I'm just gonna walk. Oh god. Alright, so dude, are we doing certain types of vehicles? Like, do they have to stay the same, or can you go from like a car to like a jetpack or something.
You can go. He said to anything.
A jetpack. I want to take a jetpack because why not? No. Let's see if I could change anything. If I could change it to anything. That's a tough question.
I know.
There's so many dream cars. I think I would go for a Mercedes-Benz SL class, which is, and, yeah.
Wait, you're going for the sports class?
Yeah. Mercedes-Benz SLR 390, I think is what it is.
That's the two-door, right?
Yeah, it's two-door. No, no, not 390, 230. Sorry.
Yeah, that's the two-door one, yeah. Anyway, so, the question that went to me is, I don't know why they asked me this one. If you could choose a plane, what plane would it be and why?
Okay, well, explain, because I want to hear this one. And you got to give the specific name now. Don't get it wrong.
I know, right?
My sledgehammer. That didn't come out right.
No, it didn't. Alright, so, I would have to go with the, YF-23, Black Widow. And the reason why is because it was, and still is, one of the best stealth planes out there. It is a, experimental plane in Russia, I believe is where it is. But the reason why I like it is because it is so futuristic looking. I mean, literally, if you guys were to see the actual plane,
Wait a minute. Are you talking about the Northrop Black Widow 2 or just Black Widow?
I'd have to go with the Black Widow 2.
Okay.
Yeah, because I know the Black Widow 1 was... It was really...
If you're talking about the one that you use on Ace Combat, that one is the Black Widow 1.
Yeah, no, it's the Black Widow 2. But I do like, you know, I like... For the time period that the YF-23 Black Widow 1 came out, it's a very good-looking vehicle. But for nowadays, it just looks kind of eh. You know.
Actually, it still looks freaking sick, dude.
I like the more heavier edges that the Black Widow 2 has. If you know what I mean.
That's a really short line. But you know,
Hold on, I'm fixing mic.
What's the top speed for the plane?
Hold on.
That's not my end.
No, it's my end. I'm losing connection here. Alright, say something.
Something.
Alright, you're a little warbly there, but it's okay. Whatever. Top speed of the plane, I believe it's, close to Mach 2, but I could be wrong.
Don't forget Mach 2 miles per hour.
Miles per hour would be, let's see, Mach 1 is, 500. I want to say it's, like, max is... close to like 720, but I'm not sure.
Did you see that?
Hold on, I gotta shut down TeamSpeak here and restart it up. So cover me.
Okay. I can hit you in the back of the head. I think that's cover.
Yeah, let's just go in here.
That's the guy that's so clean in the house.
This time I've got stuff to eat. Fuck. Do you have food? Oh no, I'm not dying of that. I'm dying of thirst.
Disconnected.
Yeah, hold up, guys. Alright. So while we are quickly... Oh my fucking god! Give me a sec here. I'm gonna run it as an administrator. Yes. Sorry about this, guys. I really am. Alright, pull this up. We're gonna switch over to bookmark. Double tap.
Connected.
So.
Channel switched.
Alright, I'm back.
Okay. Okay, better?
Slightly.
Hey, you're worse.
I'm worse? Oh, fuck. Oh my gosh.
You're better now.
Try your end.
I
can barely understand you and they can barely understand you.
User disconnected from your channel.
Oh boy. I'm stuck. Awesome. Alright, so yeah, folks. So yeah. Let's see. But yeah, so yeah, that's why I like YF-23, Black Widow 2. I forgot there was a 1 and 2. But, let's see. Another question for me while he's doing his stuff. Question is, why is...
You should join your channel.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hi, Dad.
You're a little bit warbly, but it's okay.
Hey.
So, anyways, there's a question for you, if you can understand me.
Okay.
So, the question is, what would be your plane?
What would be my plane?
And then you also have to give the reason why.
And this would be any plane in the world.
For real. For real.
No, I'm saying this can be any plane in the world.
Real world.
That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm asking the question of, idiot.
Yeah, a real plane in the real world. What plane would you switch to? Or fly? Whenever, I'm guessing. Yeah, it's for from when, whenever.
Okay, I would go with the Supreme Spitfire, which is a plane, or...
Hold on. So let me get this right. You said the super. It's the Spitfire, the Super Spitfire. Which is a World War II plane.
Supermarine Spitfire, or the Mitsubishi A6M0, which is the Japanese plane.
Alright, so... Yeah, why?
Well, because I like those planes. I mean, they're like some of my favorite planes ever to fly, and... Plus, they're like really fast for what they are. I mean, they're a prop plane, they're like 400 miles an hour, which is cruising speed for a jet now. And
well, that's a pretty good reason.
Plus, they're like they make sharp turns. Next question. If it's another freaking bee, of course I'm gonna punch everybody that's open to face.
Yeah. Hold on. We're gonna have to try to fix this. So we're gonna have to find a house.
We're gonna have to do this. People are not conscious. Oh, God. Beautiful.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful days.
Oh, God.
This is awesome.
Perfect.
Oh,
I just went unconscious right behind my back. It's freaking hilarious.
I know. So anyways, so yeah. I think I know why it's acting up, and we could actually have them see your point of view, which would be faster and actually active more.
You probably have a better feed, and I won't lag as much.
Right. That program called TeamViewer. And I know you don't like it because of... And I think my computer got something from yours, and yours got something from mine. So, I don't know exactly what's going on with that. But, and I think Andrew can attest to this, the program runs awesome, and it really is actually a good program to have. You just got to be careful of what you send over and how you send it over. But TeamViewer is a program that allows you to connect to other people's PCs and remote control them. So that means you can go and...
You don't care, right?
Huh?
You know that I don't care, right?
I know, but I'm still going to explain it all.
Okay.
But anyways, like I was saying, it allows you to go ahead and view other people's screens. So for instance, if while I'm dead, I could have switched over to his screen, and we would have continued watching his point of view. And trust me, his point of view is a whole lot more nicer and more understandable. Yes, it's a little bit blurred on our end, but you still get the concept of what's going on. And that's pretty much what we wanted to show you guys, is Daisy at its fullest. Now, do understand... Andrew, is this still in the alpha beta test version?
What?
Is DayZ still in alpha?
Yeah, 10.5. 10.1.
Okay, that's what I thought. So yeah, DayZ is in its alpha stage. So yes, guys, we did get it as an early release, kind of, but DayZ has allowed everybody to use it, so it's not like I can't show this stuff to you. So, with that being said, the two of us have always been wanting to show you guys standalone, and it looks like there's somebody new here. So, conscious. I'm gonna see who it is. Hey, Andrew, why are you on my Twitch feed?
I couldn't understand you all the way.
Well, can you? It's still showing you there.
Because I'm still there.
You dingus. There we go. Alright, you're now a moderator. For some, do you know what? I'm gonna actually leave DayZ and go to a different game if you want. Yeah, you can watch the chat boards and, hold on.
Oh, yeah, sure, I'll be a part of the audience.
Yeah.
I'm still talking to him, just saying.
Right, I know. You'll be part of the online and the chat board and part of the actual feed, but I'm gonna switch over to a different game here because I know there's another game that runs perfectly smooth. All right, guys. So, alrighty. So we are going to go and use but I can't show you. Do you know what? Oh, come on, bring it up. What the fuck? Where did it go? Beta Net. Where is Beta Net? There we go, BattleNet. So we're gonna place BattleNet there. Oh, who else is watching here? Hello, people. Huh. Oh, where's my phone? Because I need that authenticator. There it is. Battle.net authenticator.
I'm back.
Julio.
That was late.
And yep, I'm in. Awesome. All right. So, for those of you guys still watching, and I actually... All right, Andrew, I'm up and running a game here, so we should be good. Yes, game for games. Come on now, close it.
Oh, it's good to see you again.
Questions about the different cards that you guys see. I will freely answer any of the questions here. Okay. Two. Summon two. This is the hunter's beach. I love it. That's a special beach. A tutu top. Anyways. Shit, that ended it. Didn't want to do that. Yes, play. Alright, well, it's...
Warm your frozen boots by the fire.
Andrew, you there?
What?
Did you see the post? Or Jacob asked me, why is Joe playing this game, Andrew? You want to know what I responded? You don't. No. I said, what game, Jacob?
Wait, what?
Go on to my Twitch page, or my feed, you'll see it.
I'm scared, don't say I won't show up or something like that.
Nah, you'll see Jacob. He's actually on the page right now watching. No, he's not. What the hell? Never mind, he's not even there anymore. Anyways, we're gonna do a hunter. Or no. Well, yeah, we're gonna do a hunter. Alright, while this loads up, I will be right back.
Anduin!
The light shall bring victory.
Let the hunt begin.
Thank you. job's done.
Alright, guys, so. Yeah. We are gonna go ahead.
First kill.
Job's done.
First kill.
Stupid.
Taste my steel.
Job's done.
Yeah. Oh, that's always good.
Ready for action! First kill.
Tazdingo!
Yes!
Later on tonight, I am going to do a midnight special for all those guys or people who have been watching me for the past couple of months. Please let me know.
Hey, wake up.
Yeah, go ahead. What's up, Andrew? Hello?
quickly. I don't have enough mana.
I'm flying!
Behold the might of Stormwind! Job's done. Job's done.
Is someone injured?
The light shall bring victory.
Just an octopus. Alright. So.
Anduin versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory. The light shall burn you.
All right, guys, you know what? I'm actually gonna back out here. With the game. And here's the reason why. Me and Andrew are about to do Heroes and Generals. So, with that, I'm gonna put that down, open up Steam. It's a store. Click on the store. Heroes and Generals. Come on. Alright, so folks, alright, so here we go. Now, fucking god! Alright. Oh my fucking god, I hate this so much. Okay, come on now. System, you don't have to be a bitch about this. Fuck. Oh my fucking god. Let's go to this fucking things. Alright, guys, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna have to shut down this Twitch feed. I'll be back up and running once we get this all situated.